that spoon. Not the spoon. Now I figure out why the silverware is never in the right order.